Could use a bath.
Oh.
I doubt they'll be needing this stuff anytime soon. Just use my power a few pieces.
Shall. Please, no!
As decreed by Lord Mausoleus, off with his head!
Thank you.
Phew.
Nice to finally meet you, Brother Onum. A secret entrance. That'll come in handy later.
not exactly sure what this orb does, but it seems to have suddenly become very important to a lot of people. Especially me. First things first, I'll plant the orb in the smuggler's innocent little candy shop. Looks like a few of them have a sweet tooth tonight, so I may have to find another way in. Next, I'll sneak back to the Hammer Cathedral to leave a little anonymous note for Bishop Cavador. I scouted around earlier and found the secret entrance Onum was supposed to use. I can drop the note on his desk and be gone before I'm noticed. Once they discover the stolen orb, the Hammers will rip this town apart looking for Faradoc and his bunch. Even better, they'll blame the smugglers for the disappearance of Priest Onum and the others. I'd better get to work. The sooner I can get this done, the more assured I will be of revenge. I should be safe traveling through the town. The watchguards probably won't stop or question me along the way. But I can't afford to draw attention to myself, and I guess I'll have to be very careful not to be seen by any of the smugglers.